drawbacks of being in the music business after you're 40 years old is you can forget about getting a recording contract. They just don't happen after you're 40. Unless you're Susan Boyle, of course. Discovered on America's Got Talent, if you're lucky enough to get on one of those shows. Things like that can happen, but there's a lot of luck in this industry, and aging one of them. Anyway, I wrote this song because I wasn't hearing Merle on the radio anymore, and it's called I Don't Hear Merle Haggard Anymore. To hang on every line. With you I always had a place to turn. Yet still somehow through all these years I can't wait to lend them ear. But now I don't hear you anymore. No, I don't to stand with pride, the will to keep my dreams alive. There'll always be a lot of you in me. You stand upon the highest hill. You always have, you always will. And Merle, you're still the greatest one of all.
We'll be right back. We're going to take a little pause for the call. Thank you very much.